the Congress party and those who are making comments on this have not understood the whole object behind the demonetization purpose. First, cash is an unidentified bearer money which is circulating in the system. Its ownership is not known. It has an anonymous owner. Anyone can own cash. So when cash gets deposited in the banks, what was being laundered earlier now gets into the lawful system. So for entry into the lawful system, you are liable to pay tax. Those who have never fought black money in their life were too happy with the laundering of cash in the system. But consider the entry of cash into the formal economy after tax payment as laundering. This displays their inadequate understanding. Secondly, mere entry into the system doesn't legitimize it. 1.8 million people, 18 lakh people who have deposited monies because the deposit brings an end to anonymity have been found as having deposited money disproportionate to their incomes. So they are now being held accountable to pay tax.